Hey everyone, and welcome to Generation Zero, a new game that just came out today. If you can't tell from the picture, it is sort of a horror, but instead of zombies, as the traditional trope, we got robots this time. But something I've been excited about and wanted to take a great first look, and wanted to share it all with you. So let's get right into this. Great. I can barely tell the difference between any of these guys. Go for Rebel. Yeah, he seems all right. Oh, probably should change that right away. But here we go. After World War II, Sweden enjoyed an economic boom from having come unscathed out of the war. But naturally, it had come at a cost of integrity. As the poor readiness had forced the country to make deals with Hitler, intent on not ending up in the same situation again, Sweden newfound riches were invested in the so-called total defense, the ability to protect the border while also shielding and maintaining civil life. Over the coming years, Sweden massively increased military spending wish list, organizing the civilian preparative investigation, and most importantly, to offer resistance at all times in all situations. You and some classmates have spent a few days out in the archipelago, cut off from the world. As you return, your boat is suddenly hit with explosive projectiles fired from shore. You don't know what fired at you or why, but you manage to make it to shore, injured but alive. Okay, real quick. Oh, first multiplayer. Invite only, English, apply. And settings, display, or maybe using graphics. No, game. Well, guess this is what we gotta deal with when it comes to lighting. So, somewhere out there we were fired upon. It says that we were injured, but for being hit with mortar fire, you seem pretty spry. Seem to be pretty open with their loot system. Door knocked down. Ah, flashlight. Oh, no. That's interesting. Got some first aid kits. Yay. You know, it says we were injured, but it says we're at full health, so take that how you will. Oh. Well, no, that's going to be useful. No ammo, though, so that's troublesome. All part of the game. Hey, you know what? Thank you, devs, for actually putting that in, because I cannot speak Swedish for save my life. So, you know what? Bravo to you, gentlemen. Newspaper. Alright, well, the headline is the Berlin Wall has fallen. I guess there's literally nothing else of importance in there. What we got here? Just a random ammo box. Nothing out of ordinary here. I'm sorry. Yep, nope. Makes sense. Explosive gas tank. Just in that little thing. That one won't open up for me. We got a map now, don't we? By the way, this game is just massive. I wonder what would happen if we try to go this way. Or if we could even make it over here one time later on. Okay, so I missed one collectible and four loots. I don't know what loots are, but let me go back and look. I found my one weapon, that's for sure. Oh, that's not a worrying sign. This. Oh, guess that's a collectible. Yep. Can I search you, doggo? I cannot. Oh. Mats. We tried to call you at home, but you probably rushed to the station. As soon as you heard the readiness, see, that feels weird. Alarm. You have enough on your plate as it is, but in case you find this, Just know that your mom and I are doing fine. We just drove over to the village and waited out there. Be careful, Mom and Dad. Or if I'm Matt's. Man, this is a very small bedroom. Oh. Very cool. Thank you. Also, there's only one. There's three more of those loot bags. Let's see what we got from this. We got... Firework overloads a machine's threat to identify circuits. Cool. And emergency flares. Emergency road flare that machines see as a target. Medium range, lower, high effectiveness. Skill tree, log, profile. Oh. This is gonna be a thing. Nope, my guy's good for now. I'll worry about that stuff later. Oh, sun's coming up. Jeez. Adrenaline? More ammo? Nothing on this side, okay. Another truck. More adrenaline, fireworks, and flares. Jeez, people just stockpiling ammunition? Oh, oh no. I'm stuck. Yeah. I'm stuck. Okay, I gotta, whew. More bandages. Alright. I think we're decently stocked. Let's go ahead and get going. And there's more stuff this way, though. More first aid, some more cosmetics. A rifle scope. That'll be useful when I get a rifle. Can I get in here at all? No, it doesn't look like it's gonna let me. Okay, well. Setup actually, now that I look at this. Soccer goal post, campfire, tables. I'm sure that's a great game of soccer right there. Ooh, wee, someone hit this button very bad. All EMP cell. Take all that. Take all of that. Thank you. 194 shots in this pistol. I don't know if that was intentional. It seems like quite a lot of ammo early on. I wonder if this is all actually randomized, or I got really lucky, or if that's actually like expected. Oh, something sees me. You can't see me too well. Oh, do I need to equip my binoculars? I guess so. That's a dog right there. And you can see on his right shoulder, he does have a mounted gun. Let's see how close we get. Oop. Oop. Ooh, emotes. That's gonna be useful later. Ooh, that hit, I think. Yeah, it took a little bit of damage. Yay, won my first battle. Only had one bullet. Thanks, buddy. Somewhere. Don't see him though. He's in that direction. There. I think I saw him that time. Yeah, he's moving. He's noticed me. Kind of. Another small fuel cell. A little more of actual ammo this time. What else we got? I guess I'm turning over a car. That's probably not good. Oh, some of those. These things actually do help you. I'm gonna have to go into my inventory a little bit later and actually look into those. What do we got? Got a note. Got a mission. A letter from found in the car was apparently sent to a hunter named Kurt Algren. Sorry for butchering that name. Living in a location called, not going to try that either. Judging by the location and direction of the car, this house is probably nearby. With a bit of luck, the owner hunting equipment will still be there in the house. Oh, okay. We're not going to read the letter. Oh, there's a letter. On the envelope, someone with a very stylish handwriting jotted down, Kurt. Da-da-da-da. The letter inside reads, Kurt. Thank you. Something, something, something. That's it. I can't stand living in Stockholm anymore, far away from you. That wasn't for me, I supposed. I'll visit one of these coming weekends. Let's go hunting together again soon, shall we? Guess hunting has grown on me a bit. Annie. So, I think what I was trying to say is continue down this road to Sanctuary, or go down this road and look for the hunting lodge. Perhaps. That, or maybe it's down this way, the hunting lodge. I guess that marker up there is where I'm supposed to go. Kind of fire is what I'd like to believe. Nope, I'm pretty sure that's still the sanctuary. This is beyond that. Shoot. There might be a few of these guys. I see one way over there. Hey, me inside. You're going to Sunny Farm to meet up with the Andersons. Go there, Johnny. I can read more. Oh, nope, never mind. there something in here? Nope, it just leads outside. What we got? I got a letter. Appears someone had their family weapon for their son to find. He left the weapon called Old Benton in the secret place they both know about, somewhere in the church. Well, you know, church are bulletproof. Oh, jeez, can they shoot the doors? And that's number two. Okay, nope. Not doing it. Okay, yes, yes, they can definitely shoot the doors. I took a radio. Jeez, thanks to all the people leaving all this stuff behind. That is a lot of ammo. Got some sort of book and a gun. I knew you'd remember. You always snuck up here as a kid, even when Johnny tried to close it off. Again, be careful. Go straight to the Tenhaga. Tenhaga? Tenhage? Ammunition, always important. There's a little dog out there trying to kill me. Okay then. I wonder if I use that as a guy. Sorry, as a male character. Or a jerk. Got him. So that hurt pretty bad. Is there a cool-off here between the health packs? No, for some reason I just didn't have them equipped. Oh! That's interesting. They don't just immediately stack. Oh, he's not dead yet. There we go. I'm definitely losing ammo faster than I'm taking it. Oh, found a collectible. Cool. Okay, I'm not going to be taking all of these. Dang it, did not mean to do that. Another scope. Oh, hey, we might be getting a, I guess, appearance by Gray J. Oh, fuck. Sorry, my dude. But at this point, this more than you do. Alright, let's go run back a little bit and see if we could find that Hunter's Lodge. Oh, fuck me, they're just everywhere, aren't they? Shots. Got him. All right, well, here's the hunter's starting point. All right, so yeah, Gray J will be joining us. Sup? Ah, there he is. Hey, everyone, Gray.